at the old concert hall in the Bowery. Round a table were seated one night, a gang of young fellows carousing. To them life seemed cheerful and bright. At the very next table was seated a girl who had fallen from shame. All the young fellows jeered at her weakness till they heard an old woman exclaim, "She is more to be pitied than censured. She is more to be helped than despised. She is only a lassie who ventured down life's stormy path ill-advised. Do not scorn her with words fierce and bitter. Do not laugh at her shame and downfall. For a moment just stop and consider that a man was the cause of it all. There's an old-fashioned church round the Bowery where the neighbors were seated one day. While the parson was preaching a sermon for a soul who had just passed away. Guess who? 'Twas that same wayward girl from the Bowery who a life of adventure had led. Did the clergyman jeer at her weakness? No, he asked for God's mercy and said, "She is more to be pitied than censured. She is more to be helped than despised. She is only a lassie who ventured down life's stormy path ill-advised. Do not scorn her with words fierce and bitter. Do not laugh at her shame and downfall. For a moment just stop and consider that a man was the cause of it all."